I look like a mess. I literally was at Starbucks like all day editing a vlog, but right now, I decided since I don't wanna spend like hundreds of dollars for painters, I'm just gonna paint my own room. I can do it. I believe in myself. I've never done this before, but I looked up like how-tos and oh my gosh, like beginner videos. I'm taping the trim just to make sure that I like don't get it on the trim. I got this bright white color. I got 2 gallons just in case because I'm gonna paint the hallway too. And I got this sheet just so I don't get it anywhere. And I got this set. This is what we're gonna be painting. Oh boy. I'm gonna start painting, but I was like, wait, how do I open this? Because we don't have like a paint opener or a screwdriver. I remember my dad used scissors one time, so we're gonna do it this way, and it's actually working, so that's good. What you done started?
Okay, wait. Wipe it off quick.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Is there like a specific way to like do it? Like the way you paint the stripe?
Oh, it's off. Okay.
Okay, good.
Oh, I think it's just only on carpet that it's like
really bad. Mm-hmm. I mean, you still don't want it, but. Mm-hmm.
Okay, good job, Saray. Okay, let's try this again.
Take two. Can you ever wipe things off?
But it's really white, I'm happy with it. I got the glossy one to make it pretty. And I put this fan in here just to cool it down because it's kind of hot. And look at all this drippage. No wonder people get like those mats.
Yeah.
I didn't think I'd need one, but like literally the first stripe I did, it was everywhere. I didn't realize how hard painting was. It's literally exhausting. Chloe and I went grocery shopping and got a whole bunch of stuff from Trader Joe's. So we're putting all that stuff away. Different kinds of oatmeal, apples, condiments. These strawberries are so good. They're dried strawberries. Oh, I wanted to show you guys this too, but I got this Moshi green tea things and they are so good. And I literally swear by this stuff. It's chickenless mandarin orange chicken. I usually make it with this brown rice. Sorry, you guys can like see my feet. I want to clarify, I'm not like full on vegan, but if there's like a vegan replacement, then I'll get it. Oh, when you love seaweed. I organized all my food. So I have all of like my canned foods right here and then like snacks. And I have like some sweet potatoes. I'm probably gonna put it on the counter or something.
Isn't it beautiful?
So organized. And this is kind of like my breakfast type thing. It's so nice to see like a full refrigerator. Can't you tell we just like love fruit? Okay, so we just woke up. And oh my gosh, the power is off. Just our luck, right? The previous owner forgot to pay her bill that was due like the 14th. So in a couple hours it'll be turned back on, but we were worried about our groceries that we got last night, but the guy like gave us this cord to make sure it still works. So that's good. Oh, my phone's ringing. I just got back from the gym and I took a shower, so that's why my hair looks like this. Sorry, I'm like re-wearing a lot of the stuff. Like the movers have not came to drop off all my stuff, so I don't have any like new clothes or whatever. So I don't have any new clothes to wear. Chloe and I are going to this movie screening. I know the refrigerator is open, but we're going to this movie screening and it's like this movie that has Zac Efron in it and he's supposed to be there. I don't know. But I just did a load of laundry and as you can tell, the power is back on and we have air conditioning. And also, we got packages for the internet and stuff, so we have Wi-Fi now, and we can't set up the cable yet because my TVs haven't came, which all my stuff comes like Saturday, so in like 3 days. Right now I'm hungry, so what I'm going to eat. Why did I do this? I'm gonna have these organic white corn tortilla chips with this chunky guacamole, which has with Greek yogurt, so it's not as fattening. So I'm gonna eat this, and I will let you know if it's good.
Okay, that's so good.
I put away a couple of my clothing pieces. I don't have enough hangers to put this up, but this is what it looks like. I don't know which dress I'm gonna wear tonight at the movie screening. I'm happy it comes with like all that and everything like set up, which is nice. I'm gonna finish getting ready. Ooh. I'm watching Casey Neistat's vlog, but I gotta straighten my hair. So I'm all ready. I decided to do like a red lip and I'm wearing this like cactus shirt, which I think is so cute. And then I'm wearing this little shoelace type thing that looks like a shoelace and I got it from Princess Polly. This is what the dress looks like. It's just kind of like, you know, yeah. For my shoes, I'm just wearing these. Yeah, so that's what I'm wearing. We're going to a movie premiere for Dave and Mike Need Wedding Dates. I think that's what it's called, I'm pretty sure. So we're going to that. Hopefully we see Zac Efron because that'd be so cool. Gotta turn off all the lights. While I was getting ready, I dropped my perfume and it shattered on the ground and I don't have time to clean it up. So that's just great. Okay, got my keys. I think I have everything. Usually I would bring my lipstick with me, but I think I'm just, well, maybe I should actually, okay. Never mind. You guys always ask me what I'm wearing on my lips when I have like a red lip. I always use this, the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Monte Carlo. Chloe and I were leaving and I saw that she had a snack and I was like, wait, I kind of want to get a snack. And I got a banana and then she got a banana.
We just copied each other.
I know. So we're leaving. Look how cool Chloe's shoes are. Look at that.
I love them. Like a Halloween store or something.
They look so cool. We're not really sure where we're supposed to go, but we're here. It's like a dome. We're inside, but we have no idea like what we're supposed to be doing. It's like not busy right now. I'm so confused. Thank you. Got our tickets. We're gonna go over here. Ooh. I think the red carpet is over there. Literally got kicked out because I have my camera, so I can't vlog anything, which is weird because like we're here to promote it, so I don't get yeah, it. The guy like was yelling at us. So we're trying to find a bush to put my camera in or like just bring it back to my car, but man, he was angry at me.
He was so rude. Because then like he was talking to the guy who was like,
he was like, move behind you.
Get out of the way, like move behind. Like he was so mean.
So we're going back to the car to put away my camera or a bush or something, I don't even know. Back in the parking structure. Let's try this again. Oh god, I forgot which one we're on. We already saw Toby and Caleb from Pretty Little Liars, which is so cool. So, that's awesome. Not the right one. That was a pretty view though. Okay, nope, not this one either. Okay, I will see you guys soon. I wish I could bring you in, but I can't. Bye! Okay, we're back. The movie was really fun. The lighting sucks, so I will see you in our apartment. We just got back and we're like shivering. It's so cold in here. Like,
it's not on. It's not working.
Why is it so cold?
Like, it's not on. I think it's like set to like a really cold
time. I know. It's literally freezing.
Oh,
like,
my God.
But we just got back from the movie premiere and it was so funny.
I was really hungry and I got In-N-Out, so I got french fries and a hamburger. So I'm going to eat that. We still don't have our beds. Also, here is a little update on. Here's an update on the painting, which I didn't do a very good job at. Like, look at the bottom part. So I'm getting painters.
I struggle, but I ended up getting painters because I cannot do it. Like, I didn't realize how hard it is to paint. So they're coming on Friday, which I'm not sure when I'm uploading this vlog. And then the next day, my stuff comes on Saturday, so.
Yay,
and our Wi-Fi works. Everything is coming along nicely. I'm gonna eat. Hi guys, so I am in Beverly Hills right now. I have a meeting with a videographer to help me film videos and we're meeting at Earth Cafe, which is like my favorite spot. Hi guys, so I just got out of the meeting. I met up with a videographer because I wanna like up my video game and it's just easier to like have a videographer for my videos instead of like asking my friends to film me, and it's just like nice having someone that like knows like angles, focusing, and the camera and stabilizing stuff. I'm like really excited. He's actually a part of like Beyonce's videography crew or whatever, which is awesome. And he like showed me all of the work that he's like done. Like Beyonce, like I don't even know. I'm like mind blown. And I was like, do you like fangirl inside? Cause I would. We're gonna work on a video together in like a couple of weeks. Really pumped. Oh, right now I need to go to Chase because I need to deposit this like money order that I didn't really need to take out of my account. And then I need to go to, where did I need to go to? Verizon, cause I need to get a screen for my phone just in case I drop it again. And then I'm getting my nails done because these are ratchet right now. It's only 10:40 and I feel like I'm being productive already, so that's nice. So I'm at the nail salon right now and I think I'm gonna get white with coffin shape. Not really sure yet. I'm excited to get my nails in because they look ratchet right now. I am obsessed with them. I think they look so good. I always like going to the nail bar Skin and Lounge in Beverly Hills. They're really good. They look like this and I got the coffin shape with white shellac. I love them. I think they're so pretty. I'm at Trader Joe's right now because I want some dried fruit. Quick Trader Joe's haul. Let's go. 3 apple slices, 2 raspberries, 1 blueberry, 1 mango, dark chocolate peanut butter cups, PB&J milk chocolate bar, and this thick thin high protein bar. Dum 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 d